Hello guys and my love, good evening. Today it is painting time. I'm going to show to you what we need for painting. I'm going to paint a wall in this room, and I need this one. We call it papel de leja, but I don't know if it's in English. But I just say the number. This you need something 60. This little bit of rock. And this is little bit soap. And this is 120. So you can use it in the wall. So just a soft wall. It is not there's no have a bubbles or so that balance the wall. And of course you also need this one because this is papel de leja. I don't know in English. And papel de leja you have to cut and then clip it here so that you don't have to have difficult times to swipe it in the wall. It is just put it here, clip it in here, moving up and then under and then in the wall. And then the next is this one, this tape. I will show it to all of you there later on what is the why we need tape for this, because it is really handy, guys, handy to use. And also this one, this is for the floor, because when you are going to paint in the wall, to make it sure that there's no droplets falling in the to the floor. So that's why we need this one, so that if you already finish, just the floor is also clean and there's no have droplets from paint. And of course, guys, we need this. Yeah, this is for painting. This. So, and don't forget, we also need this one, guys. This one is just to use if your wall is there's a hole, and then you fold it with this, and then let it dry, and then you can use this one. And this later on, if it's already dry, and then you can begin it with painting. But first, you have to brush it a little bit so that the dust will going out. And the paint I'm going to use is just normal paint. It is just white. And also this one is just to mix the paint, so that before you're going to use the paint, you have to mix it very well. Okay guys, so stay tuned.
So before you begin, you have to use this and this. So this is the to fold it the wall, you see, and then spread it there where you're gonna find a wall in your wall. You see guys, there's a little one there. See, put it like this. So the one there, I already also fill it with a wall filling. I have to put it again because it's a little bit not full. So as you can see guys, it's almost full the wall. Filled. I am going to. So that is it. So the hole, you cannot see, it's already the hole. And then I'm going to use the papel de leja to hit it a little bit soft. And the second steps, guys, before you begin to painting, you also use this one. This one is for here. So, okay, I'll show it to all of you guys. And then also guys, you see, this is the tape. And then so that while you are painting, you cannot also put some paint in this one, because this is different color, and then I'm going to use different one. So it have to stay like this, and there's no hub at so that it's also avoided at droplets falls in this wall. So I'm going to paint also here top side, and then later on we're going to the next stitch, guys. Right, is this one? This is the number 60. You see it, number 60, and then you're going to use this one. So you see, guys, again, you're going to smoothen the wall so that the far bubbles of something not the wall is not in balance, and then you can use this one. See, guys, as you can see, there's some far bubbles. This is the reason why we have to use this one, so that it's going to balance the wall. And the next is 120. This is the soft one. Next, you have to do is this one, guys. You just brush it in the wall so that the paint, it will going to stick it fast, and it will not going to remove when there's a lot of dust. So that is the really situation when you are painting, but it is okay. It is not really big deal for me. Okay, so let's see it, guys. So now, guys, the next steps is I've already finished the wall, you see. But the next is we're going to use this one. I will here in the work place, work room for us, and then we're also going to paint this one. And then I have to use this so that the wall, paint, it will not, the droplets will not falling down in the floor. So here it is, guys. What you have to do is you have to measure the length from here. The end to here, so that you can also cut in it, so that you don't have a lot to use. So guys, it's already cut.
Like this, guys, you see, it is really safety. It is really safe when you are going to paint here, this here, and then you don't have to be afraid if there's some droplets, because it will going to covered with this. So it is really, that's why we need this one, guys. It is really helpful, and it is also handy to use.
And of course, guys, before you start this paint, you have to use tape in here, because this side is dirty white, and this side is really white. So we have to make it sure that there's no mistaken here in this side here. So you have to make it in balance. So now, guys, that's why we also have this one, to make it sure that we cannot the paint will not come in this side, and it will only stay here. So as you can see here, guys, I already put a tape in this side, so that if I'm going to paint here, the paint will not come also in this side. It is just only stay in this side. So also there in the on top, I'm going to put on tape it also. So that's why the tape is also really useful. So as you can see, guys, I think we already finished ready for painting. So now we're going to begin to paint. So now we're going to paint, guys. And then like what I said, you need this one to just mix the paint painting, so that a good mix together. That is it, guys. Now I will already put in this here to begin to paint in the wall. So okay, guys. look at this, guys. It's already finished. You see? It's already finished. I want to take photos, but I forget to take it and before and after. I would like to see it before and after, but yeah, the next room I'm going to do that. So here it is, guys. This is the next steps for me. This is another car room. So now we're going to repaint it again because it's already, you see that there? It's dirty one. So this is, you see? And then later on, we're going to show it to you after I finish painting this. And also, I have to paint it also. You see that one there? The line, the dark line, I have to paint it also so that it will be balanced the color and it also will be going beautiful. So here it is, guys. I'm already finished my painting. You see, it is already beautiful white, but I didn't have yet removed the tape over there because I just let it dry first. But you see the result, it's really beautiful, guys. We're going to make this room here and the karaoke room.